We had a driver head down in the creek by this bridge a couple miles east and a bit south of Manvel late last night. A photo here from an iNews viewer early this morning. Just talked with Sergeant McLean, the Grand Forks Sheriff's Department, who says the driver was not injured. No charges. They got a tractor out there to get the pickup pulled out of the creek. I'm Neil Carlson reporting for iNews.tv.